Okay, so, you know, when I started out writing songs, I never wrote any positive love songs. I don't know why that was. My songs were all like psycho killer, he loved her, he lost her, he hired someone to track her down. And I didn't do any positive love songs, and then somebody, you know, one of my dark overlords somewhere along the line in my career said, you know, positive love songs, very popular. So I wrote a positive love song, and it went number one. And I, like, bought a new car and celebrated mightily, and then didn't write a positive love song for 4 more years. Then I wrote another positive love song, and that went number one. And did I learn? No. I just went probably 12 years and didn't write a positive love song. Yeah. But somewhere along the way, in the multiples of 4, 12, 24, I wrote this song, and it's a positive love song. And I hope you all enjoy it. I hope you all have love in your life, so when you hear this song, you go, I have no idea what that song is. Was that on the radio? Was that popular? It's not ringing a bell. Be long.